up, guys? So, today is Friday, sorry for red lighting, July 17th, and I've been vlogging a lot this week because both my parents are on vacation, so it is 9:19 a.m. So this morning, I woke up at 8 around that. Me and my mom went for a walk around like 8:15, and then we just got back at like 8:50, so it takes us like 45 minutes like always. And then I ate frosted mini wheats with raspberry in the middle for breakfast. And now I'm in the bathroom. I'm about to take a shower because, sorry, burped, excuse me. Because we are going back to Canada today and we want to get to my grandma's house at a certain time. But I'm just going with my mom and my grandma, so you guys will see more of where we're going later. Hey guys, so it is 10:14 and the last time I vlogged was before I took a shower. So me and my mom.
Oh, hi.
are going to my grandma's house to go pick her up. Oh my god, my bangs are falling out. To go pick up my grandma because we're going back to Canada because we're going to Niagara on the lake. And this is going to be my second time I've been in Canada because I was just there yesterday, as you guys probably know because from the Toronto Zoo vlog. So, yeah. So my hair is really weird right now, like the top of it's really messed up, but I'm gonna fix it, so. Hey guys, so it is now 10:46, we're at my grandma's house, and we're not taking my mom's car to Canada, we're taking my grandma's rental car, and it's really weird, so, yeah. Okay, so I'll talk to you guys later. We about to cross over the border, waiting for the people in front of us. See?
No, I'm hanging my fingers. Other.
Polar bear, it's so cute.
You don't turn nothing on it, Tim.
We're going.
Okay.
Peace. We in Canada, and I still have data, which is good. We there, and it is.
Where is your
12:07? So.
Let me see what you working with. If I'm riding, I'm working it. Flow grinding, I'm twerking it. Yeah, I bad to my Birkin day. I done made a day.
go
for crossing the street. And walk. They're stopping anyways because I'm going across.
You make them stop.
Exactly. Hey guys, so it is 4:38 and we are about to leave and there's a bunch of people walking. But you know, it's all good. And yeah. So, yeah. Hey guys! Okay, so it is 6:14 and we finally got back and we just dropped my grandma off. We were sitting there waiting to get across the border for 35 minutes, but I got this really pretty picture of the two flags, Canada and the US flag, so it's cool. And there's like a little dry right there. So
hi.
Yeah. So my mom wants a milkshake. So we're going at Mickey D's. I hate their food, ew, gross. But yeah. So talk to you later. Say bye.
Bye.
How's your milkshake, Mom?
It's good.
She had a chocolate milkshake. Hey guys, so just got home. It is 7:05 and I haven't ate dinner yet. Last time I ate was lunch and I ate 2 small chicken tenders and a little bit of my salad. So not really hungry, kind of. So yeah, I haven't really ate a lot today and then I had cereal this morning, so. So yeah, that's what's going on right now. I don't know what else to say. Hey guys, so it's 7:58 and I ate dinner like a half an hour ago and I had blueberry bagel because there's literally nothing else to eat. My mom's having fish with tater tots and my dad's having hamburgers, so I didn't want any of that. But I should have had the fish actually, but I didn't know what I was going to have it with. I could have had it like with carrots or something. Okay, whatever. But me and my mom are going to watch a scary movie later. Right now she's watching one of her shows and I'm just on time hop. This would focus. It tells me my photo that I posted a year ago on my Instagram account. Exactly a month till I was just in Maryland. So yeah, I'm going to change my shirt. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so it is 9:34 and me and my mom are about to watch a scary movie. I have to go to the bathroom, so I'll let you know what we're watching when we go down there. And this bathroom lighting's very orange. We're watching a scary movie called Dark Summer. It's a new movie, so we got a blanket and Coates got his blanket down there. But he's walking away. Okay, so and it is 9:58. Hey guys, so it is 11:48 and me and my mom, after like we watched about like 15 minutes of the movie Dark Summer, we changed it because it was really weird. So then we watched Don't Blink, which was weirder, I guess you could say, but we watched the whole movie. So I don't even know, but it was, I don't know, people just kept disappearing and stuff. And at the end, everyone disappeared and didn't even tell us like what was happening, so it was kind of like really confusing. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. I have to do my sit-ups and I'm going to go get ready for bed. I'm in my kitchen right now. So yeah, okay, bye guys.